pinasinayaan na ang bagong gusali ng Commission on Election ng COMELEC sa bayan ng Dimataling, Zamboanga del Sur. May detalye sa Eric Bachelier.
Luma, bitak-bitak. Ganito ang itsura ng gusali ng COMELEC sa bayan ng Dimataling, Zamboanga del Sur, kung saan mas delikado ito sa mga kawani ng ahensya kung sakaling bubuhos ang ulan at magkakaroon ng lindol dahil sa anumang oras babagsak ito. Kaya naman sa tulong ng LGU, pinatayuan ito ng bagong gusali kung saan pinasinayaan kamakailan.
Itong bagong building, this is of much help to the COMELEC. This will help improve the effective performance of the COMELEC personnel in this municipality.
Ang COMELEC building, kailangan natin yan dito kasi sira-sira na yung previous building na. No? Kung nakita nyo, malapit ng madapa, no? Kasi marami ng cracks. Mm-hmm. So sa pag-upo natin dito sa LGU sa Dimataling, so sa tingin natin, kailangan ng bagong building.
Inihahanda na rin yung mana ito para sa darating na eleksyon. Kaya ganun na lang ang pasasalamat ng COMELEC sa suporta ng LGU.
In behalf of the COMELEC, I would like to extend my countless wholehearted thanks to the beloved mayor for realizing the unfulfilled promise of the previous administration. Because it was already promised to me by the previous administration during Baya time. But it was torn into vain. We are extending our service, good service to the people of Dimataling. Our service will be more improved than the previous service that we have extended to them.
Para sa Eagle News, Eric Bachelier, we live in interesting times.